This particular Sertoli cells, as I told you, the main function of Sertoli cells is the production of the sperms, and the division which is taking place in the formation of this particular process is called as a spermatogenesis, and the sperm mother cells, that is a spermatogonia, will be performing the spermatozoa. So spermatogonia will be forming, it will be forming the spermatozoa, and this ultimately forms the sperms, and these are the ultimate the products of our reproduction in case of the male reproductive system. Now, what is the function of this particular system? It is nothing but, you can remember very blindly, the function is MMS. What is this MMS? It is, first is called as the maturation, okay. Next it is the motility, and the third one is called as the storage. Maturation, motility and storage. From where this particular sperms are getting this motility? That means in order to move from one place to another place, they need energy. Is it not? Even the outside lower organisms or higher organisms, the movement from one place to another place, we call it as a locomotion. So energy is needed. In the same way, inside our body also, if particular organs or some the products of this particular organ systems are involved, they also need energy. So from where they are getting this energy? The energy is from a protein which is called as the glycoprotein. The protein which is called as the glycoprotein is providing the energy for the movement of the sperms, and we called it as a motility. And the maturation, as I told you, during the cell divisions only, ultimately when it is formed, the process of this spermatogenesis, that we call it as maturation, and ultimately the storage. So after puberty, this particular, from the storage they come out from the male reproductive system and they go to the female reproductive system, and if fertilization occurs, then they will have the different types of structures in the sperms, which we will discuss in our next class about the different types of enzymes which are there in the sperms and how they are able to move from one system to another system, and thus able to encapsulate the different layers of the egg.